Zziwa, through Kampala Associated Advocates and Iga Company Advocates, seeks permission from the East African Court of First Instance Division to summon four EALA members, Susan Nakauki, Agnes Mumpi Ngaru, Shai Rose Banji, and Nyerere Mukongoro, to give evidence supporting her case. According to her affidavit, in support of the application, Zziwa asked the court to grant her application without legal technicalities, stating that her application required a serious interpretation of the treaty for the establishment of East African Community. Applying under the East African Court of Justice Rules of Procedure 2013, Zziwa asked the court to specify the time and place of attendance and its reason, whether for giving evidence or for producing documents or both. She further requested the court to describe with reasonable accuracy the documents required. In September last year, the Secretary General of East African Community raised preliminary points of law that the applicant's witness, being a member of EALA, could not adduce evidence in court without first complying with the law on powers and privileges, hence this application. In the meantime, the applicant wrote a letter to EALA Speaker seeking such a leave to prosecute her case and herself with witness adduced evidence, but received no response. Further, however, according to Zziwa's affidavit, after her second request, the Speaker replied, stating that the special leave should be requested from the whole Assembly as its plenary meeting that was supposed to be in October 2015, Nairobi, Kenya. However, her motion was not put on the order paper. Zziwa wrote another letter to the EALA Speaker, Dan Kidega, seeking special leave for her witness to give evidence, but declined to grant leave to her, advising her to prepare a motion to a full house during plenary in Kigali. Zziwa states that following the Speaker's negative attitude towards her request, she, together with her witnesses, tabled a motion in the Assembly seeking special permission to be allowed to give evidence in her case. But again, it was rejected and leave denied by a vote of 5 for the motion, 3 abstained, and 23 were against it. Hence, this application seeking court's order.